As you start to get into the tucks and tuck holds, and then even again the full toast bar, and then eventually a hollow and an arch hold, a good intermediate step is a tuck or a tuck hold. So if you were to think about a full hollow, the halfway is going to be a tuck, right? So I'm going to be trying to stitch my chest to my waistband, pulling my legs toward my chest, always flexing my core, balancing on that low back. You should never be able to slide a hand under the low back. Hold that.